A, and I'm doing my mass media project on the Margao.
The city has the drawback of having a single road for entry and exit into the city. Also, all NH17 traffic from Bonin, Bantam, Kottayam, moving towards the extreme south of Goa, sadly surpasses through the city, thereby creating traffic congestion in Margao city. As of now, there seems to be no solution to the traffic congestion and how to divert or avoid traffic from entering into the Margao city. Margao city also has no bike parking facility or car park. Hence, the traffic spills onto all the roads of Margao city, thereby making the roads even narrower. To ease congestion, Margao city has further extended towards the NH17 highway en route to nowhere, but this has seen little or no help at all. Besides congestion, there is an even bigger issue with the roads in Margao city. The problem of bad, dilapidated, dusty and dug-out roads, making the city look like ruins or mines. There has been haphazard development in Margao city and lack of coordination when the PWD, sewage department, private telephone operators, internet providers, water department, electricity department, BSNL and other government agencies have been digging the city without proper coordination. It so happens that the roads are fixed and immediately dug out within a gap of 6 days. This leaves the roads in a terrible shape and is a prime cause of injuries, accidents and traffic jams. The government has never seen too serious